Fans, Gaynor Hall is in Forest Park tonight. Joins us live with more. Gaynor.
Yeah, Tom and Micah, still an active scene here tonight as police continue to investigate this as a murder-suicide that happened on this busy street right in the middle of rush hour.
We are getting multiple calls of people down, 1529 South Harlem.
So I was going through alley, heard a pow, pow. So I'm like, what's going on, you know? I see one female body and one male body.
It happened just after 5 o'clock tonight in the 1500 block of Harlem Avenue in Forest Park. Based on witness accounts, police say a man opened fire on a woman and then turned the gun on himself.
It's depressing. Everything around here lately is just depressing.
Both were dead at the scene, their bodies found in the roadway. And while police responded investigating, this section of Harlem Avenue was shut down to traffic for hours.
And especially during rush hour, it couldn't hit anybody. But hearing that it was a murder-suicide, sadly, it's just a scary thing to know that it happened right here in front of my house.
No names have been released yet. The West Suburban Major Crimes Task Force is assisting with this investigation. Reporting live tonight from Forest Park.